All right, guys, that was a ton of learning for this week, so we're going to save the actual 3D design and modeling for next week. You're welcome to go ahead and get started if you want to, but the only thing that you need to submit for this week's assignment is an image that you are going to use for the project. So as you can see, I have decided upon this Banksy recent graffiti art that he posted in New York, and what you need to do once you get your image pulled up is just two-finger tap on it. You're going to save image as, and on a Chromebook, it should put it straight into your downloads. You want to make sure that you give it a name. It might have all kinds of random names depending upon what the website named it as. So I'm going to call mine Banksy Robot. I can see that it's a JPEG image. Yours might be a PNG or other type of image. As long as it's an image file, then that's fine. And then you're just going to go back to Canvas, and you're going to submit that for this week's assignment. So I just want to make sure that you guys watched all the tutorials and you did the Tinkercad demos, and make sure that the art you've chosen is something that can be recreated in Tinkercad. If you're more of an advanced user, then definitely you can try something that might be harder. If you're a beginner to 3D design and modeling, you might want to choose something that's a little bit more simple. But I just hope you did find something that interests you and that you're going to enjoy working with next week as we finish up this project. I can't wait to see what you picked. Have a good day.